How does a ragtag volunteer army in need of a shower somehow defeat a global superpower? How do we emerge victorious from the quagmire? Leave the battlefield waving Betsy Ross's flag higher? Yo, turns out we have a secret weapon, an immigrant you know and love who's unafraid to step in. He's constantly confusing, confounding the British henchmen. Everyone give it up for America's favorite fighting Frenchman! I'm taking this horse, man, I'm wearing wicked red coats, weather with clutch things. Till I'm never gonna stop until I make a jump, I burn a mother's head out of remains. I'm watch me engaging them, escaping them, and raking them out. I go to France for more fun, I come back with more guns. My ships, and so their balance shifts. We rendezvous with Rochambeau, consolidate their gifts.
We can end this war in your town, cut them off at sea. But for this to succeed, there's someone else we need.
I know.
So he knows what to do in the trench, he's ingenuity, that's what he's trying to be. So you're gonna have to use it eventually, what's he gonna do in adventure? No one has more resilience or matches my practical tactical brilliance. You wanna fight, take your land back.
Get him a right-hand man back.
Get the right-hand man back. Now you gotta get the right-hand man back.
Alexander Hamilton, troops are waiting in the field for you. If you join us right now, together we can turn the tide. Oh.